This whole marriage thing isn't so bad.
Okay, guys, we are up and running.
I'm sorry, am I interrupting something here, guys?
No, we're just practicing our
overt displays of affection.
Yeah, I was really getting into the role-playing. He's a total exhibitionist.
Me?
Yeah, you. December 24th, 1999, Madison Suites, okay. Room 108.
Jay, window. Don't ever get
watching
married.
You.
Okay, guys.
Don't do it.
Speaking of exhibitionists, we kind of got you on a bunch of screens over here. So here's how it lays out. I got surveillance cams all throughout the brownstone.
Two in this room, one in the bedroom, one in the kitchen.
Now, they're all Bluetooth enabled, so you can turn them on and off with the remotes you see around you.
Oh, look at that. Hmm.
We're going to have constant visual contact from major crimes.
Remember, I said constant visual contact, right?
We're working here.
Walking here.
Our day will come.
You all right?
Yeah, it's, no, it's not. Listen, Jay. Jay, do you read?
Loud and clear, boss.
What's going on?
You got a visual on Carrie?
Indeed, I do.
Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, I don't believe
okay.
this.
Right.
Hey, Jay.
I read you, Carrie.
Hi. How is Al doing? Any news?
He's just sitting there talking to a girl. I can patch in if you want.
No, no, not necessary.
No, it's not a big deal. You know, they're just...
No, I mean it really, no. What else you got?
I think I may have ID'd the undergrads who are part of our escort operation.
Wow. How'd you manage that?
Surveillance footage for the college bookstore finally came in. I isolated the girls who bought Eileen Brenner's burner cells. Voila, a prostitution ring.
That guy was watching Al and Lauren at the Windover. He was there.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Pick him up.
Pick him up now.
Copy that.